What's going on, people? Helicopters here, bringing you 109-5 gameplay here on Raid. And I know, another gameplay on Raid, another 100-plus on here. And I guess that's part of the reason why I won't succeed on YouTube. That's what I want to talk about real quick before we start up the music. Basically, I basically have learned from, you know, just watching people and watching how things have been playing out over the last couple months on YouTube combined with Twitter, that there's just way too much fake shit going on. There's way too many people that will smile on your face, and the first chance they get, if you piss them off, they will snap on you and fucking spill all your information like girls do when they argue and tell all your business. And there's just, just way too much of this shit going on. Then you have the other people that will, you know, basically kiss your ass 10 different ways for some views and some likes, stuff like that, which I just think is way out of the question, man. I mean, me personally, if I have a gameplay that I feel people would enjoy and that obviously, you know, my subscriber base isn't reaching enough of the YouTube community, all I will do is send my friends or people who I think are cool. I'm not going to say friends. They're acquaintances for the most part. But I'll send people a message and I'll say, you know, I'll send a tweet like, hey, man, I got this gameplay. When you get a second, can you check it out? I'll leave it at that. You know, I think it's extremely annoying to sit there and be like, hey, man, can you check this out? Oh, man, you have to see this video 10 times on fucking Twitter, asking for likes and all that stuff. And if you notice, when I said that example, I didn't ask for a like. I just asked them to check out the video. You know, I don't want to give any pressure. If you like the video, then go ahead and leave a like. If not, then at least you stopped by and checked it out. And I appreciate the support either way, because at least you showed up. That's what it should be about. And I cannot stand how people just sit here and, you know, they always want something. Not always. There are some good people in this community that are doing stuff for people, like the Market J and a few other channels that do subscriber days and stuff like that. But there are a few people who say they want to help the community, but all they're trying to do is help themselves. You know, they want to get in people's sub boxes. They want to get in all this other shit. But I just think that, you know, my honest opinion, if you actually wanted to help the community, that shit wouldn't matter. All you would want is, you know, me personally, in my own example, I would say all I would want is people to, you know, realize and understand that I'm doing stuff to help the community. I'm doing what I can. And at the same time, you know, get recognition for that. That, you know, that's cool. I don't need money out of it. I don't need anything. As long as I help somebody in some way and people understand that I'm not just some, you know, useless dick fucking husk of a man who doesn't do shit for anybody else and who is obviously raised in a, you know, in a shitty household where basically the men are taught to act like women, things would just be a lot, you know, a lot more different. But that's the end. I'm sorry if that sounded like a little rant. I really just wanted to state my opinion, so sorry if that sounded like a rant to you guys at all. But I'm gonna finish this up with the music for the rest of the game. Hopefully you guys like this week's song, and I'd like to see you guys check in for next week's episode. I have a video up tomorrow as well if you guys want to see that. It's gonna be a regular gameplay and commentary. All right, I'm out. Peace. Drinking in love songs, she got me up all night, yeah. Down and out with these love songs, she got me open all night, got me open all night. Okay, back when I was sleeping in my mama crib, or even back when I was up there in my homie crib, paying $1,700 for the rent, money well spent. No heater, but a nigga made heat. May I vent? Had a thing for you. Even wrote the song Dreams for you, cause I had dreams for your thoughts of a ring for your childish shit. You know childish shit, anonymous flower scent. You know coward shit. Now a nigga signed a hoe, took a power trip. Back home, I'm grown now, and the city's my throne now, huh? The same clubs that I used to get tossed out. Life got crisscrossed, totally crossed out, cause now I'm in this bitch and I'm totally bossed out. Old chicks crying cause they know that they lost out, but I'm still on you, I'm still on you. My drinks spill on me while I fell on you. I'm saying, would you believe me if I said I'm in love? Baby, I want you to want me. Would you believe me if I said I'm in love? Baby, I want you. And we are, we are, we are. We are, we are, we are. Oh,
it's gotta be the longest crush ever. If I ever get the fuck, it'd be the longest bus ever. Love is a drug like the strongest stuff ever. And fuck it, I'm on one. You feel me? She on a power trip. She got me where she want a nigga. Wife in the club, man. My homies gon' disown a nigga.